Hello, I'm Jeremy Haefner, Provost and Senior Vice President for Academic Affairs at RIT. It is my pleasure to share an exciting new concept for your alma mater. As many of you are aware, RIT and Rochester General Health System have created a unique strategic alliance. This alliance will enhance RIT degree programs with new student experiences and opportunities in the health sciences, as well as open up new venues of research collaboration between the RIT faculty and the doctors and staff at RGHS. The alliance plan includes the creation of a major new academic unit at RIT, the Institute of Health Sciences and Technology, or the IHST. The IHST represents a move into a strategically important area for RIT and is a critical part of preparing the next generation of healthcare professionals. The IHST will provide innovative educational and clinical experiences with opportunities in translational research and discovery. The Institute will also focus on application of evidence-based practices in community health. RIT and RGHS envision an institute that will conduct breakthrough translational healthcare research consistent with RIT's long history of productivity in and dedication to applied research, invent unique healthcare technology, deliver world-class healthcare education, and redefine healthcare quality processes. The Institute represents a major commitment by both organizations to the nurturing of a partnership that will have profound impact both regionally and nationally. Both RIT and RGHS bring unique assets that will interact to differentiate the Institute to make a material impact on healthcare in the United States. Today, I'm asking the RIT alumni body to give me your thoughts on this stimulating university initiative. In the email you received, we have provided you with links to more information regarding the Institute of Health Sciences and Technology, as well as a way to give us your feedback. In the links, you will find the following documents: a draft charter for the Institute of Health Sciences and Technology, which specifies the mission, structure, and operating details for the IHST, a frequently asked questions document, and a quick overview of the proposed institute in a PowerPoint presentation. Most important, you will find a link to an alumni survey so that we can gather your input. While you are providing your thoughts, the university community is also learning about the planned Institute for Health Sciences and Technology. Just like you, they will be invited to provide input on the plan. We are seeking to have all comments received by October 20th. I look forward to working with the entire RIT family and our valued partners at Rochester General Health System to make this vision a reality. Thank you for providing us with your thoughts.